novel, titled Bear on Good Corner. Now being two of the famous show business show, we've got Raquel Welch with a packet of Big Stones, we've got Ray with very big lungs. And now we've got the Kazoo Keeper, cropped an elephant with an axe in the rug, and got a big thick cow on his carpet. But first, the news. Earlier today, thieves broke into Droylsden police station and stole all the toilets.
Okay.
We used to live in one room, all 26 of us. No furniture, and the floor were missing, and we were all huddled together in one corner for fear of falling.
Room? Hey, you were lucky we had to live in a dirty corridor.
We used to dream of living in a corridor.
We're in a palace to us. No, we used to live in a water tank on a rubbish tip.
We got woke up every morning and a load of rotten fish dumped all over us.
House?
Well, when I say house, it was only an old ground, covered by a sheet of tarpaulin. It was an house to us.
Hey, you were lucky. We got evicted from our hole in the ground. We had to go live in a lake.
150 of us, living in a shoebox in Liverpool.
We used to have to get out at late at 6 in the morning, clean it out, eat a handful of hot gravel, work a 20-hour day down mill, up and some up, and when we got home, I'd have a thrasher to sleep with a broken buckle, if we were lucky.
Now, well, of course, we had it tough.
We had to get up at 12 o'clock at night, 2 bits of cold gravel, lick the road clean when it's on. Then we had to work 24 hours a day. The tuppence once every 4 years.
Yes.
When we get home, my dad will put us in two with a broom knife.
Right. I had to get up in the morning at half past 10 at night, half an hour before I went to bed, bring a cup of silver and coffee, work 29 hours a day down the mill, and pay the bill over for permission to come to work. And when we got home, our mother and father would kill us, dance about the night of grace, singing hallelujah.
And you tell that to the young uns of today, and they won't believe.
Thank you. Sue, sing the first bit for you. That just gets you in the mood of the song. And then you come in on the bit that sells Sleigh Bells Ring. That's Winter Wonderland, right? It's the first one. Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? That's your bit, okay. We have got some sleigh bells somewhere, can we just have the sleigh bells?
Nice, isn't it, eh?
Oh. Aww. Don't forget to come in on Sleigh Bells Ring. Do you want to stand up and all right?
Thank you.
string section down here. You can't actually see them, but... Violin. Right, girls.
Mince pies? Turkeys? And there's plenty of opportunity... Queen's speech, yes. There's plenty of opportunity to go... The Wizard of Oz, yes. Now then, just so you know when to go... Mr. Crawler here will do this. But when he goes like that, you do stop. Because there might be... Might be Mr. Crawler, right? There might be a double O. We'll
go. Practice here, innit?
Again, listen to the slush and the sentiment in these words. If you want to cry, you cry.
Thank you. Santa Claus. And goodness knows he didn't want them out. Yeah.
Hush. According to my script, running order, whatever, we are now going to do, or attempt to do, a song by that fairly well-known group, One. Now, I... Shut up! I am going here to have a competition. And as a prize, I'm going to give something, because I know this is difficult... Keep it clean. I am going to give something away that is very dear to me, because I know... Girls, my mum is going to see this video, so just... All right, keep going. They don't mean it, Mum. I know that this competition is incredibly difficult, and probably there's one person in the audience here who will know the answer, so I am going to offer us a prize, a school pen. And the prize will go to the first person. Now, you're going to have to think about this over Christmas. You'll have to come back to me in the new year, because it's difficult. The first person who can tell me, what does Andrew Ridgid actually do? You sing along with the verse, right? And also, there is a bit in the verse where the singer stops and he whispers, Merry Christmas. Nice, isn't it? You were going to do that. Say it. Ah, that's rubbish, that. No. Shush. It's got to be... As if you're saying to someone really nice, a real loved one, just say it to me. Right, shh. Say it, Mr. Finn. It's whispered, it's said with feeling here. One more try. After three, it's going to be whispered with. From the heart. From the heart, right? After three, a whispered, heartfelt Merry Christmas. Oh. Right, one. Two, three. Great.
next one. Come on, Mr. Dawson. Here's Sam. Try to imagine a house with a snow hole. Then try to imagine Christmas all alone. I said Santa. You are going to sing the chorus. Chorus of Lonely This Christmas. Because you don't know it like this.
Oh. Mr. Garth, Arthur. Arthur! 20 years I've been knitting this scarf and I've nearly finished.
Oh, Mother, hello, Arthur. I brought you a cup of tea and a little cake. Did you want that, Arthur? Help her wrap it up.
Come on, Arthur.
She'll be home in a few minutes.
Come on, here we are.
Thank you.
James, have you disappeared yet? No. Well, I'll get that back. Let's get rid of them, scruffy lot. Get your coats on as well. Right. To do. Shh. Shut up. Oi. Oi. Shh. Shh. We are going to sing a song now. You're going to sing a song. We're all going to sing a song. And it's all about a little furry animal called
loud.
those things.
Thank you.
Right, ladies, we've now all but one come to the end. I'd like to thank you for being very patient and staying with us. I'd like to thank... I'd like to thank all the girls that have taken part. It's been a magnificent show. Magnificent show. Well done. Wonderful. That's one Normans and everybody, the dancers, the sketch, and such like, and the little group of singers down here. Now, we're going to finish with a song, and you've got to raise the roof, because this song is by one of the subtlest groups, one of the quietest, nicest groups in the world, and that's Slade. Okay? We've got to go. Right, come some lights on, please. Right.
Yeah.
Is it time to walk, Mr. Page?
Yeah.
Right, ladies. There are some lucky ones amongst you who have got the opportunity to go back to your form rooms now to collect your reports. Okay.